And then Mopar Row here we got. Capping off with a GTO. Whoa. The place is huge. Oh man, what do we do now? Truck, huh? Five, rather. Eddie Trotter Custom. Seen so many. Oh. I think I'll leave that for a separate walkthrough over there. Just continue on up through the big top. Man, I hope you out there in Dano Live, Dano Vision World are loving my friend Dano Live right here. Look at the stuff we're able to lay our eyes on now. Don't forget, visit danolive.com, be a patron, hit the patron button, figure out how to get set up, help support Danolive. Danolive.tv has a support Dano button, it's white banner up on the upper right hand corner, when the video stop, I need funding. These GMs covered up. More importantly, look at this bourbon. Bubble top. 67. Vet. Bubble top. That 58. Dominic, that looks like yours. 6-3, double dare, max wedge. Whew, man. Mach 1 69. That was like the 61 or 62 Corvettes, especially in that color red. Custom coupe. The T-Bird, the wire wheels, Continental kit, porthole. Nice. GT, Jaguars. Got a 5.7 looking good. Wow, a couple matching 69s. Got a 396, one's a drop top, one's a vinyl top. Three 96s. Look at that 427. Boss wheel too. Look at that. Fresh ice cream. Good humor, man. This three window. Oh, I like this. 51. Seen this before. Good humor ice cream truck. Remember, it used to come in our neighborhoods. 5.7 Nomad. We're gonna go wide. No, still can't get them all. Alright. Look at that crazy custom. Huh? This. Look at that, the cheetah slicks on it and all. Yes, Ford Victoria Continental kit. Mopars, look at them. Corvette on the end, 66. And I'll be back here. Look at that. Shop Merc. Fairlane. Porsche. Three window. Woody.
bunch of vipers. Yeah, Super B. Another 51 Ford, I believe. Yeah, Skyliner 59. Pretty. Lightning truck. Malibu. Chevelle 396 hood on it. Charger, hey Dominic, looks like yours. We got this, got a white top. Cuda. 3-3-4 speed, shake the hood. These hot rods, huh? Got some covered cars. Got more Vipers. Look at that three window. I think that 33. Wire wheels and moon caps. Look at that. Ooh. This fish out of water, 6-7 Baccaruda, 434, 468 horsepower, 5 speed, Cuda S drop top, Trans Am, Ram Air 3. Doug, it looks like yours, rare TA. I think we've seen this in Huntington Beach at Dona Derelicts. Doug, you would verify, you know, probably know the guy. I think he told me once it's like one of one, one or two. That's what it says here. Sold a Brown Motor Cell to Ohio. Man, look at this Woody, huh? Wow, that's a nice Woody with the steely wheels. Chop to the top. Look at this. Like an old split window on a new chassis. Fuel injected. Fast forward. Down here, get this down here. I think we're about halfway through. That 23 window. No, I'm sorry, 21 window. No windows on the caps. That dude is Mercedes. Made it a four-door El Camino. I guess I'm Mercedes Beano. Nice Chevrolet truck right here. And a display truck. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? LS motor. Beautiful. 49. 1949. 57 with a post. Two 57s with a post. Tony, looks like yours. Now, David, you bring your coyote out here? Look at that. Looks like David's truck. Look at this rare breed right here. Damn. I think it's a Plymouth. Or Dodge. Oh, they turn many trucks.
Anybody in between?
Ford. Bronco. GTO. 57, but C10. Couple Chevelles, both blue, both with white tops. Must be a 66 white interior versus be a 70 with a 4x4 in it. Rare tri-power air conditioning, 4-speed, 65 GTO, red line tires, blue interior, black vinyl, pinstripe. A pair of Corvettes. All right, fellas, what year's the black one? What year's the red one? Mustang. Charger RT. I'm gonna do a photo shoot under another 70 Chevelle, Resto Mod. Some of the cars covered up. Got an Art Morrison front end clip. Tremec 5-speed tranny. Oh, here we go, Box Nova. That goes across the block. Somebody get that for me. Don't let me down now. Black. Or even, I'll take a 426 Cuda Hemi with a drop top and white. But I'll preferably, my affliction for these Box Novas. That certainly is a super fine one. And a K5 Blazer. And we got another Volkswagen. Almost looks like Kindick. Only brought the SEMA. Not sure if it is. 67, I don't think so. Look at that. That's nice. And all these cars plastic up. Corvette. Restomod. Look at this Dodge Power Wagon. Randy, a little different than yours, my brother. Look at that. It's formidable. Although yours is original, this has got different wheels and LEDs in the bumper. Different bumpers. We got the Restomod Power Wagon. 5.7 hardtop, no post. 5.6 hardtop, no post. Look at that. NCRS. Look at that. Yanko 427, 68. Yep, that's right. Camaro. Double nickel. 210, post. Shop for 20 years, brother. Yeah. Look at that, burnout. That's one badass Camaro, huh? What a lineup. The video you'll want to share with every one of your friends. They need to subscribe to DanAlive.tv and hit my blog, DanAlive.com. It's either DanAlive with a .tv or a .com. Look at this, huh?
Diamond T. Looking good in yellow.
It's got LS, leather, air conditioning, four-wheel disc brakes. Ha! Oh, look at this here. Boss 302. Raptor. Cab over.
The cab over's got a seat in the back.
Is that just in there, or they're carrying it, or is it mounted? I think it's mounted. Look at that.
Oh, no. They just put it back because they were working on something underneath there.
Well, hey, that's definitely different. And Datsun truck, extra cab. T-Bird. And that's all. Wide lights, caps. Matching blue interior. Those dunks the car here, huh? Laser. Van Dam. Buick.
You know, I almost bolted out of here and go find a spot to catch a wolf moon rising. Good thing I decided to explore.
Look at these hot rods. I like this, huh?
Custom Roadster.
Something you see at West Coast Customs, Santa Maria. Look at this scooter stacked. Another Viper. Bentley C10. The motor popped out. Is this greasy?
I don't know. It looks like it.
No, I don't think so.
Staring. Looks like a bullet car. Challenger.
Chichiro.
Another Bentley.
Or if I keep against that GTO.
And look at this.
454 cubic inches in this.
Tweets her own. Nitro 57 Chevrolet. Here's T-bar, shifter, oh, there's a two pedal. Look at that, the things we've gone into. Trans Am there, couple K5 Blazers. Look at this, only privately owned, owner vehicle. Oh, I like the paint on the 427 67 Corvette. Look at that. Side pipes, red line tires, aftermarket wheels, big brakes. 69. I don't think it's a real Cobra. Look at that. Yeah, here's number one, 61 62. Oh, look at this. 55. Drop top Chevrolet Custom. Look at that. Beautiful. Custom convertible. Yeah. Pedals and gears. Vintage air. Look at that interior. Beautiful. Beautiful piece. Hyperion.
That's a big guy. Pull that, another, here's a 23 window bus.
Flag of salmon?
58, 23. When the side cap has a window in it, add 2 to the 21, and it makes it a 23. Lincoln. Real SS right here. Matching numbers. Automatic 7454. We got Dart Mr. Norm. 69 Dodge Dart Amco 440. Comes with a build sheet. Numbers matching. Yeah, a lot of Mopar right there. Some say Mopar, no car. Jaguar. Yep, that's out of the Hobbs collection. Jerk GTS. Automatic. Vinyl top. A 40 all steel. Look at that. 396 Chevelle. Ford speed. Big ass heads. Look at that. 60 Pontiac. Chevy rather. The 60 Chevy Impala. I'm not talking about Pontiac. Jeep, back to this cool Nissan truck. I couldn't even afford this. Yeah, Mercury 8. That's pretty. Pedals and gears. They made that really nice. Wide lights, red wheels. Dog dish hubcaps. That's nice. Like that Chevrolet cab over. Late model bed, it looks like. Corvettes. Cadillac. GTX. Jeep. Jeff Gordon. DuPont Chevrolet 24. There you go, the Hemi in it. Just gonna shake the hood. And a 440. That's Volvo. We saw this a few years ago at SEMA. Bronco. Challenger. Oh, we didn't get in there today. The Mustangs. One's a GT, one's a drop top. Same years. This Camaro, huh? Z409. I've seen that before. Nice old over here. Mustang GT is formidable. Nice 57 Skyliner. Evil Knievel. Got his van and his little mini bike. Check this building out. It's just an extension of the Big Tub. That woody, huh? Ha! There's my Box Nova. Don't forget, any and everyone bid on them. Pick it up for Dan Alive. My friend, Dan Alive. Look at this fat fender. Damn, is that a monster motor or what? Look at that. That is a cabriolet C10. Look at that, huh? 54 Chevrolet wagon. Wide wheels, wide, wide surfboard. That looks like Chuck's car. Another 54 Custom Bel Air. Look at this. 37. That's all. Some wire sponsor. Dang. This Willys. That's nice, huh? How cool is this? Space Junkie. Look at the stuff we're finding here, huh? Dang.
That's a cool
car. That is. What the hell? Look at that. Automobile 54. Corvair 37. Look at that. Cadillac, look what we have from Gotham City. Batman. Mm-hmm. I'm here at Barrett Jackson. Now, I give them a pass on no pedals and gears because crime fighting, you need to not worry about your shift patterns and your pedals. You need to go get the bad guy. On that 62, what a cheaper, another Corvette. Yeah, a lot of Corvettes at this show. Coupe de Ville, 5.8 Corvette. This Mini Cooper wagon. Bunch of them. A couple of 993s right here. 993 Turbo. Ferrari. Sorry if I'm rushing. Kind of want to catch the moonrise. Here, huh? Wow, that is beautiful. 54. T-Bird. 67, 427. Look at that, 54. The waxes are in the house. The Porsches. Look at that. That model muscle car. This pony. Ah. 68 Yanko. Chevelle. Look at that. 67. 96 SS C10 10, yeah, rules. Nice Camaro. Alright. There you have it. Dental line, dental vision. Gonna head back to the car, grab my 300mm and try to catch that moon as it rises up over the mountains. Still a little light outside, so it should make a nice picture. Hope you enjoyed. Early preview. Barrett Jackson. We'll have more. Don't forget, subscribe. DanoLive.tv. And check out my blog. DanoLive.com. Scottsdale, Arizona. Westworld. I'm Dano. And this is Barrett Jackson.